Hey guys, today we're going to be making some muesli cookies. So I've jumped over to the Eat Sense website, Nikki Sleeter's page, and I found this, what looks like a beautiful recipe. So we're going to cook them up, see how they taste, and we'll keep you updated. Finished product is here. I don't feel the same. So many people here. They taste really nice. You can tell they're full of good nutrients and yeah, perfect for a little snack.